Good evening.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome once again to Auntie Naija.
And welcome.
Today we're going to continue our very, very, very popular Auntie Naija Agony Aunt series.
Agony.
We thank you for all of you who've been watching and sending in letters.
Yes.
And remember, if you have any dilemmas at all, then just let us know. And then we can give you some of our hard-earned golden wisdom.
Wisdom. All the letters are overflowing. You should see our mail room. Overflowing.
Just overflowing.
Overflowing.
So anyway, this is what we're going to read today. This one comes from Nike. In Barnett.
Nike and Barnett. Who is
Nike?
We hope we'll be able to answer your question today.
We hope so. Okay. Dear Auntie Naija, I have spent a lot of money educating our only daughter.
Hey, Nike.
And last year,
that is trouble. Nike, I'm sorry, that is trouble. But go ahead, my sister.
Last year, sent her to America to continue her education. She met a biker passing through town.
Passing through town.
And has decided to throw away a years of work on him.
That is even worse than the education in the first place.
Because he is fun.
Fun.
Spontaneous.
Irresponsible.
And loved life.
Hey, reckless, impulsive boy.
Please help.
Hey.
I am very, very desperate.
I'm not surprised you're desperate, Nike. But it is your own fault.
It's your own fault, man.
Who told you to educate your girl?
This is what we always say. Don't send girls to school.
They're not made for education. Now, can you see how much money did you spend? You even sent her to the United States of America. And she's throwing it all away on her biker. Eh? This is what they do.
When you should have kept her by your side.
By your
watching how to cook.
How to cook.
Watching how to hoover the floor.
Hoover the floor.
Watching how to sew clothes. How to have baby.
How to wash clothes properly. And then you're educating her. Now, can you see where your money has gone? But Nike, that has happened.
It has.
And this is the situation you find yourself in.
Exactly.
We have her back for you, Nike. My sister,
we have advice. And what is this advice?
The first thing you should do, Nike, the very first thing you should do, find somebody that you approve of.
Exactly.
A responsible young gentleman who's not like this irresponsible, non-dependable boy who's fun and spontaneous. Some sensible boy,
a solid boy like this.
Throw them together by force.
Exactly.
When she wants to come home from the States, send him to meet her at the airport.
Exactly.
To collect her.
Uh-huh.
When she wants to go to the airport, send him to take her to the airport.
Exactly.
Yes.
Invite him for dinner.
All the times.
Ask her to cook so that he himself will be impressed by
what
she has done.
Yes. Now she shows you.
After all, she might have gone to university because she's still a woman.
Yes. That's what I should do, so that I don't fall in love.
Exactly.
And she'll forget about this biker in America.
Exactly.
Yeah, so.
And then, if all her fails, this is what you should do.
This is what you should
do. You should send the two of them to Nigeria.
Both of them
for,
together.
A short trip.
Short trip.
Well, beforehand, you should arrange their marriage secretly.
Secretly, oh.
So that when she comes back, she'll already be married to the good one that you
so
have.
So that you chose yourself. Don't let her here because she will not go.
Exactly.
Tell her she has to visit her old father's mother in the village in Nigeria.
Exactly.
Send them there together.
And then tell her, if you don't marry this man, you are going to have to stay in Nigeria.
This is where you will stay until you marry this boy.
Exactly.
This is where you will stay.
Mm-hmm.
That is it. She'll come back married then.
Exactly.
Or her shakon will finish by force.
Exactly.
That is it. Nonsense. Okay, Nike, all the best for that.
All the best too.
Tell us how it goes.
Exactly. God bless you all.
Don't educate women. And this is what happens.
Exactly. Have a pleasant evening.
All the best.
All the best.
Take care.
God bless you.
Bye. Good night.
And thanks for watching Auntie Naija.